Hi, my name is Mary Lee Tracy with another Gymnastics Minute. Today we are going to work on some drills to help make better punch fronts on beam so that you can land standing up and not get any deductions. First of all, you stand up on the beam and you teach your athlete how important it is to punch. That's the takeoff. Arms overhead, high releve, and make sure they're pressing the knees back and the legs are tight. And then you begin to punch in place. Nice locked knees. Then you give them a weight so that they learn when they punch they have to be pushing up while they're punching, and you begin to punch. Keeping the ball up overhead. High releve and tight legs. Very nice. And the second part for a front is, of course, the shape. Lay on the floor and do your hollow rocker in a tuck position, making sure that the core is tight and the body shape remains the same from start to finish. So we'll add this little drill from the mat where you roll back, you stand up into the finished position, maintaining that tight core. And here comes a great punch front. Key here is to stand up. And stand up. That was your Gymnastics Minute for today.